But first, I want us to spend a few moments in worship. Once you've done that, we are going to read. There's so many great things in this chapter, but I'm just going to read a couple of verses to you, starting in verse 3. It says, "We can rejoice too when we run into problems and trials, for we know that they help us develop endurance. And endurance develops strength of character, and character strengthens our confident hope of salvation." Now, I think these steps are so important. Understanding when we go through trials, it's actually an opportunity to understand how to respond. You know, we're able to lean on the Lord, and so the next time that we do that, we're prepared, we are ready. And what that does is it helps us develop endurance. Now, some of you may be runners. I, for one, am not. I'd rather do my exercise in other ways. But when you are an endurance runner, you understand the mental energy that is required for something like that, because our bodies can actually handle a lot, but our mind shuts down first. So we have to push through the difficult moments and say, yes, I can do this, keep going. And then you realize the grit, the perseverance, the resilience that you actually have. And when we build that endurance, then what happens is we build our strength of character. Notice it says strength. So it's not weak, it's not crumbling, it's strong, it's consistent and faithful. It's not shaking. And we want character like that as we become more like Jesus. And what that does is it gives us the confidence in the hope of salvation.